former Capaya Academy Colonel Hunter Renfroe? Folks much smarter than myself will answer that question on June 6th when the MLB draft starts up. But for now, we know he's so revered that he topped an undefeated Friday night ace for the state's most prestigious individual honor, as our Ray Coleman tells us.
The recipient of the 2013 C-Spire Ferriss Trophy is from Mississippi State University, Hunter Renfroe.
MSU's Hunter Renfroe became the fourth Bulldog player to win the Ferriss Trophy. On the season, the junior outfielder and Crystal Springs native led the SEC in home runs with 15 and also had a league-best 691 slugging percentage.
I did not expect to, you know, have the greatest season that I'm doing right now, but, you know, I work, you know, endless hours to perform as well as I do, and because of that, you know, I do really well.
Renfroe will join the rest of his teammates in Hoover, Alabama for the SEC tournament, where the Dogs are the defending champs. They enter as the fifth seed and will face Missouri in the opening round on Tuesday.
We're going into Hoover wanting to win the whole thing. We're not trying to, you know, just get out and go to regional. You know, we're trying to win the whole thing just like we did last year.
Now, even though he didn't walk away with the hardware, Ole Miss ace Bobby Wall was perhaps the best pitcher in the SEC this season, dominating hitters on Friday night. Wall says it was just an honor to be a nominee for the Ferriss Trophy, and he will now switch his focus to the SEC tournament as well, where the Rebels are the sixth seed and face Kentucky in the single elimination round.
SEC is one of the best baseball conferences, and you guys get, or we get to play them, you know, every single day in this tournament. So, you know, all on the line, too. We have a single elimination game in the first game, and, you know, we're really excited for it.
The Rebels are the first to take the diamond in this tournament, with first pitch coming at 9:30 in the morning. In Jackson, Ray Coleman, 16, WAPT Sports.